Hey peeps. So, I haven't done an update Accutane video in a while, so I figured I would do one because, you know, more changes are happening. So, same thing is that, well, okay, kind of the same thing. So, my skin, as far as dryness goes, has gotten better, but that is because I have found products that help to keep the dryness, you know, under control. So, and so it's not really an issue anymore. I mean, my skin is still dry, but, like, it's under control. My lips have gotten worse, to the point where if I see like a little piece of skin hanging off my lips, I can peel it, and basically I can peel a whole chunk of skin off my entire bottom lip, and I just keep on tearing it off, and it's quite painful, but I mean, people who suffer from a lot of acne can kind of understand where I'm coming from. If you used to really pick at your pimples, it's kind of the same idea. You just like want to pick at it, and so now that you don't have any more pimples, I pick at my lips. So that's not fun. And I mean, I always try to keep some kind of balm on my lips at all times, to try to help the situation and stop myself from picking at my lips. But I mean, my lips still get dry. There's no avoiding it. And I kind of have not been using my lip sugar scrub that I've, you know, usually been using, because, I mean, even though there is dead skin on my lips that I would like to be removed, the scrub is actually starting to be painful just because of how much I pick at my lips. Like, and it's not always even. So sometimes I can pick off a lot of skin, but it's like in patches. So some parts of my lips that I could use a scrub on, like, it hurts the surrounding areas because it's so raw. And the more new thing that started happening, or that I started noticing, is that my body hurts. I thought it was just because, I mean, I am a dance teacher, and sometimes I teach, 3 classes in a day, and, I basically work every day, but I've been doing that for a while, so I mean, I would think that my body wouldn't be getting sore from it, but I was watching some Accutane videos, and people say that they get body aches, and it's actually extremely painful to stand up. Like, if I'm sitting down, laying down, when I stand up, like, get out of my car, it's extremely painful. Like, as if, like, you had, like, a really, really intense workout at the gym the night before or something. Like, it really, really hurts. Like, just sitting here, I can feel it. It hurts. So that's, like, the newest thing that's been going on. Other than that, nothing new. I mean, I'll take off my glasses. I'm not wearing any makeup today. So, basically, zero pimples. So I'm thankful, and I'm so glad about that, because, again, watching from other people's Accutane videos, you know, you sometimes it doesn't, the pimples don't go away till the end, and I'm 3 months into Accutane. So, and I'm taking the generic kind, I forgot, minoricin, I don't know, it starts with an M, but Yeah, and as far as feeling depressed or anything, I honestly don't notice any difference compared to where I was before. You know what? Actually, if anything, I'm a little less depressed because I don't have to suffer acne on my face, so it's slightly improved. But I mean, if you watch my videos, you guys know I do, you know. I mean, I am bipolar. I am on medication for that. So, it's nothing out of the usual for me when I feel sad. I mean, I would feel sad about those same things regardless if I was on Accutane or not. So, that's that. And I don't know what else I can say. Oh, except for I got a scratch on my eye. I don't know if you guys can see it. Yeah, you can. And I went to the eye doctor. I didn't go to the eye doctor. I went to my regular doctor, and she said to make sure I'm putting in moisturizing eye drops in my eyes because, you know, Accutane dries everything out. So she said since I usually wear contacts, it causes more friction in my eye with it being dry. So I need to pick up some moisturizing eye drops. And that's basically it, people. So that's my update about Accutane month 3. And I mean, so far it's been working pretty good for me. I mean, despite the uncomfortable dryness and the body aches, I mean, it's worth it. I would think if it's working this much now. I am really optimistic about the end result. I really think that it will make a lasting difference in my life, and yeah, so I really recommend it to you if you're struggling with acne, and if you, of course, have tried other things first, I would definitely try other methods before trying Accutane. I wouldn't just jump into it because it is a really big commitment. Because every month you gotta go to the doctors, get blood work, see the dermatologist, and all that stuff. So, anyways, I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Peace!